The Jews come to Muhammad to settle disputes, and Allah says, why do they come to you when they have the Torah? They're required to judge by the Torah. If anyone fails to judge by what Allah has revealed, they're no better than those who rebel.
Right.
You go to the historical background from that verse. Muhammad is set up as the judge. He says, bring me the Torah. They bring him the Torah. He puts it on the judgment cushion, says, I believe in you and in the one who revealed you. He's talking to the Torah. And Ibn Ishaq, the Jews come to him and they say, do you really believe in this Torah that we have with us? He says, yes, I do, but you've broken your covenant. Over and over again, he affirms the inspiration, preservation, and authority of the Torah in the possession of the Jews. According to the Quran, Jesus affirmed the Torah that he had between his hands. So everyone's affirming the Torah, and somehow, we don't believe in that Torah.
Let me explain.
Even though all your books here are quoting the Torah.
Are you done?
Your tracks are...
Are you done?
So Allah says, affirming the Torah.
Are you done? You see this? He doesn't want me to speak because he knows, right? When Allah says in the same surah earlier, this is the problem with context that you don't worry about, right? Is that those are people also that wrote things with their own hands and attributed to Allah.
Same surah?
Let me finish. Same surah.
Which surah?
Bring it.
While he's looking that up, since it's going to take a second. And he's not going to find it.
All right, hold on.
The different groups have their different revelations, and they have to judge by them because all those revelations are from God. But eventually, some Muslims started looking into the Torah and the Gospel, realizing, wait a minute, all these scriptures that were affirmed as the Word of God by Allah and Muhammad, as the inspired, preserved, authoritative Word of God, still authoritative, they don't line up with the Quran at all.
David Wood.
What's that?
Surah 5, verse 41. Today, this is the end of David Wood. And of the Jews are men who listen much eagerly to lies and listen to those who have come before you. And they change the words from their places. Same surah. Same surah. They change. No, no. Same surah. No, hold on. When you see those that change the words, and Allah is warning you about them before those ayat,
from
right?
Their places.
And from their places.
Hold on.
They have, and they have changed them, right? When the Prophet was there, did he not tell them that if you want to rule today, you have to rule by the Quran? Even if Musa a.s. came, he would rule by the Quran. Did he not tell him that?
Can you tell me he contradicted himself?
Thank you. It's not a contradiction. Let me explain this to you, okay? If you as David Wood say that I'm a liar and I'm this and I'm that, you make all these videos, and then you have an issue with your wife, for example, you come to me and say, hey, you're the most trustworthy guy I know, can you judge between us? And I tell you, why are you coming to me? Why don't you go to Sam and your friends? I don't mean that you should go to them. I'm trying to teach her.
He didn't actually mean it.
No, it's tawbih.
What about infirmity when Muhammad said that Jews have the Torah and Christians have the
what was revealed to them?
It was in the same.
What was revealed to them?
It has to be.
Thank you.
No. What is there or what was revealed to them? Show me the hadith.
It has to be.
Show me the hadith.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Do you not allege that you follow the religion of Abraham and believe in the Torah, which we have, and testify that it is the truth from God? He replied, certainly, but you have sinned and broken the covenant contained therein and concealed what you were ordered to make plain to men. Notice.
Concealed from the book. Change the verses. Concealed.
He doesn't.
What do you conceal? What do you conceal then?
Hold on.
You want to run now. You see, he wants to run.
No.
That Rasulullah is telling them, you have concealed from this book. No. You're caught. You are caught from your own little text message that you sent to yourself.
Watch.
Okay, go ahead. When I tell you, if you come to me and I say you have concealed from this message, do I mean that you have the preserved message? No.
So if ISIS jihadis come up and they say, here's what the Quran says,
sure,
and it's not, then they've corrupted
then
the text.
Then I will tell them you don't understand the text. But if they go and they change the Quran, which they have not, but if they went and changed it, then I would say you're concealing the message, and I would not believe in what they have.